Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn phrasal verb. Let's see what is phrasal verb.
Verb is a combination of two or three words from different grammatical categories, a verb and a particle, such as an adverb or a preposition, to form a single semantic unit on a lexical or syntactic level. Now let's learn some phrasal verbs with meanings and example sentences. Let's start. Ask somebody out. The meaning, invite on a date. Example sentence, Brian asked Judy out to dinner and a movie. Ask around. Ask many people the same question. I asked around but nobody have seen my wallet. Add up to something. Equal. Your purchase add up to ₹205.32. Back something up. Reverse. You will have to back up your car so that I can get out. Back somebody up. Support. My wife backed me up over my decision to quit my job. Blow up. Explode. The racing car blew up after it crashed into the fence. Break down. Stop functioning. Our car broke down at the side of the highway in the snowstorm. Break down. Get upset. The woman broke down when the police told her that her son had died. Break something down. Divide into smaller parts. Our teacher broke the final project down into three separate parts. Break in. Force entry to a building. Somebody broke in last night and stole our stereo. Break into something. Enter forcibly. The fireman had to break into the room to rescue the children. Break something in. Wear something a few times so that it doesn't look feel new. I need to break these shoes in before we run next week. Break in. Interrupt. The TV station broke in to the report the news of the president's death. Break up. End a relationship. My boyfriend and I broke up before I moved to America. Break up. Start laughing. Okay, that is informal. The kids just broke up as soon as the clown started talking. Break out. Escape. The prisoners broke out of jail when the guards weren't looking. Break out in something. Develop a skin condition. I broke out in a rash after our camping trip. Bring somebody down. Make unhappy. This sad music is bringing me down. Bring somebody up. Raise a child. My grandparents brought me up after my parents died. Bring something up. Start talking about a subject. My mother walks out of the room where my father brings up sports. Bring something up. Vomit. He drank so much that he brought his dinner up in the toilet. Call around. Phone many different places. People. We called around but we weren't able to find the car part we needed. Call somebody back. Return a phone call. I called the company back but the offices were closed for the weekend. Call something off. Cancel. Jason called the wedding off because he was in love with his fiancée. Call on somebody. Ask for an answer or opinion. The professor called on me for question number one. Call on somebody. Visit somebody. We called on you last night but you weren't home. Call somebody up. Phone. Give me your phone number and I will call you up when we are in town. Calm down. Relax after being angry. You are still mad. You need to calm down before you drive the car. Not care for somebody something. Okay? Not like. I don't care for his behavior. Catch up. Get to the same point as somebody else. You will have to run faster than that if you want to catch up with Marty. Check in. Arrive and register at a hotel or airport. We will get the hotel keys when we check in. Check out. Leave a hotel. You have to check out of the hotel before 11 a.m. Check somebody, something out. Look at carefully, investigate. The company checks out all new employees. Check out somebody, something. Okay, that is informal. Look at. Check out the crazy hair on that guy. Cheer up. Become happier. She cheered up when she heard the good news. Cheer somebody up. Make happier. I brought you some flowers to cheer you up. Chip in. Help. If everyone chips in, we can get the kitchen painted by noon. Clean something up. Tidy. Clean. Please clean up your bedroom before you go outside. Come across something. Find unexpectedly. I came across these old photos when I was tidying the closet. Come apart. Separate. The top and bottom come apart if you pull hard enough. Come down with something. Become sick. My nephew came down with chicken pox this weekend. Come forward. Volunteer for a task or to give evidence. The woman came forward with her husband's fingerprints. Come from someplace. Originate in. The art of origami comes from Asia. Count on somebody's something. Rely on. I am counting on you to make dinner while I am out. Cross something out. Draw a line through. Please cross out your old address and write your new one. Cut back on something. Consume less. My doctor wants me to cut back on sweets and fatty foods. Cut something down. Make something fall to the ground. We had to cut the old tree in our yard town after the storm. Cut in. Interrupt. Your father cut in while I was dancing with your uncle. Cut in. Pull in too closely in front of another vehicle. The bus driver got angry when the car cut in. Cut in. The another meaning is start operating of an engine or electrical device. The air conditioner cuts in when the temperature gets to 22 degrees Celsius. Cut something off. Remove with something sharp. The doctors cut off his leg because it was severely injured. Cut something off. Stop providing. The phone company cut off our phone because we didn't pay the bill. Cut somebody off. Takes out of a will. My grandparents cut my father's off when he remarried. Cut something out. Remove part of something. I cut this ad out of the newspaper. Do somebody something over. Beat up. Ransack. Okay. He's lucky to be alive. His shop was done over by a street gang. Do something over. Do again. My teacher wants me to do my essay over because she doesn't like my topic. Okay. Do again. Do away with something. It means discard. It's time to do away with all these old tax records. Do something up, fasten, close. Do your coat up before you go outside. It's snowing. Dress up, wear nice clothing. It's a fancy restaurant, so we have to dress up. Drop back. Move back in a position or group. Andrea dropped back to third place when she fell off her bike. Drop in by over. Come without an appointment. I might drop in, drop by, drop over for tea sometime this week. Drop somebody something off. Okay. Take somebody something somewhere and leave them it there. Okay. So I have to drop my sister off at work before I come over. Drop out. Quit a class, school, etc. I dropped out of science because it was too difficult. Eat out. Eat at a restaurant. I don't feel like cooking tonight. Let's eat out. End up. Eventually. Reach, do, decide. We ended up renting a movie instead of going to the theater. Fall apart, break into pieces. My new dress fall apart in the washing machine. Fall down, fall to the ground. The picture that you hung up last night fell down this morning. Fall out, separate from an anterior. The money must have fallen out of my pocket. Fall out, become loose and unattached. His hair started to fall out when he was only 35. Figure something out. Understand, find the answer. I need to figure out how to fit the piano and bookshelf in this room. Fill something in. To write information in blanks as on a form. Please fill in the form with your name, address and phone number. Fill something out. To write information in blanks as on a form. Okay, the form must be filled out in capital letters. Fill something up. Fill to the top. I always fill the water jug up when it is empty. Find out. Discover. We don't know where he lives. How can we find out? Find something out. It means discover, okay? We tried to keep the time of the party a secret, but Samantha found it out. Get something across over. Communicate. Make understandable. I tried to get my point across over to the judge, but she wouldn't listen. Get along. Like each other. I was surprised how well my new girlfriend and my sister got along. Okay. Get around, have mobility. My grandfather can get around fine in his new wheelchair. Get away with something. Do without being noticed or punished. Jason always gets away with cheating in his maths test. Eat, get back, return. We got back from our vacation last week. Get back at somebody. Retaliate. Take revenge. My sister got back at me for stealing her shoes. She stole my favorite hat. Get back into something. Become interested in something again. I finally got back into my novel and finished it. Get on something. Step onto a vehicle. We are going to freeze out here if you don't let us get on the bus. Okay. Get over something. Recover from an illness. Lost difficulty. I just got over the flu and now my sister has it. Get over something. The another meaning is overcome a problem. The company will have to close it if it cannot get over the new regulations. Get around to something. Finally find time to do. Okay. I don't know when I'm going to get round to writing the thank you cards. Get together. Get out of bed. I got up early today to study for my exam. Get up. Stand. You should get up and give the elderly man your seat. Give somebody away. Take the bride to the altar. My father gave me away at my wedding.